Welcome class. Today we will start chapter 17, Lovely Seasons. So we know that there are a lot of seasons. The first one is summer, second one is rainy, then winter, then autumn, and lastly the spring season. So now let us start the chapter. The air around us is sometimes hot and sometimes cold. The condition of the air around us is called the weather. So the air around us becomes sometimes hot and sometimes cold. So the changing of this air is called the weather. The weather changes from day to day. Change of weather is caused by the sun, wind, clouds and rain. When one type of weather remains the same for many days, it is called a season. So the weather, it changes from day to day, and the change of weather, the major factors which change the weather is sun, wind, clouds and rain. And when the weather, it remains same for many days, it is called a season. There are three main seasons in our country. These are summer season, rainy season and winter season. So three main seasons in our country is summer, rainy and winter. Now let us read about summer season. The summer season begins in April and ends in June. The sun shines brightly in the summer. This makes the weather very hot. Days are long and nights are short. We wear cotton cloth. We use fans, cooler and air conditioners to keep ourselves cool. We feel thirsty and drink more water. Children love to enjoy ice creams. Some people go to hill stations. Hot wind called loo blow in summer. So summer season, it mainly begins in April and ends in June. In this season, the sun shines very bright and the weather is very hot. Days are very long and nights are short. Also, we wear cotton cloth in summer season. We use fan, coolers and air conditioner to keep ourselves cool. We drink a lot of water. People also enjoy eating ice creams. Also, people go to hill stations to enjoy. And also, hot wind blow in summer season. Now, we will read about rainy season. The rainy season usually begins in July and ends in September. Wind blows from the sea to the land. These winds bring rains. They are called monsoon winds. We can hear thunder and see lightning in the sky. We wear raincoat and use umbrellas. Farmers grow many crops during the rainy season. Sometimes we see a rainbow after it rains. A rainbow has seven colors: violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. So a rainy season, it mainly starts in July and ends in September, and it brings rain. So this season is also called monsoon season. We see lightning and thundering in the sky. Also, we wear raincoat and we use umbrella to protect ourselves from the rain. Farmers grow different types of crops during rainy season. Also, we see rainbow after rain. And also, we see that rainbow has seven colors, that are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. Now we will read about winter season. The winter season begins in October and lasts till February. The sun rays do not fall directly on us. This makes the weather cool. Days are short and nights are long. We wear woolen cloth to keep ourselves warm. We also use blankets and quilts at night. We enjoy hot drinks like coffee and tea. Sometimes it snows on this hill station. So winter season, it starts from October and ends in February. Sun rays are also not bright because they don't fall directly on us, and the weather in winter season is very cold. Days are short and nights are long. We wear woolen cloth during winter season. Also, we use blankets and quilts at night to keep ourselves warm. We also drink hot drinks like coffee and tea. And when we visit hill station, we see that it snows over there. Now we will read about two different seasons which last for a very short period. So those seasons are spring season and autumn season. So first of all, we will read about spring season. The spring season is a lovely season. It is neither hot nor cold. Beautiful flowers and butterflies are seen everywhere. We like to go out on a picnic. The spring season is so pleasant that it is called the queen of the seasons. February and March are the months of the spring season. So spring season is the most wonderful season. It is neither hot nor cold in this season. Beautiful flower and butterflies are seen इन दिस सीजन ऑल्सो वी लाइक टू गो ऑन अ पिकनिक एंड दिस स्प्रिंग सीजन इज कॉल्ड द क्वीन ऑफ सीजन बिकॉज इट इज वेरी प्लेजेंट एंड इट कम्स इन द मंथ ऑफ फेब्रवरी एंड मार्च. नाउ वी विल रीड अबाउट ऑटम सीजन. ड्यूरिंग ऑटम सीजन मोस्ट ट्रीज सेट देयर लीव्स. दिस सीजन इज नाइदर वेरी हॉट नॉर वेरी कोल्ड. सो ऑटम सीजन इन ऑटम सीजन वी सी दैट द ट्री दे सेट देयर लीव्स. नॉट अ सिंगल leaves is been sown in the tree. They set their leaves in this season. So this season is neither very hot nor very cold. So students, today we have completed our chapter. So your homework is to go through the chapter. That's all for today. Thank you.